Welcome to our video on 9 superfoods to increase blood flow and circulation. Blood takes center stage in keeping us alive and thriving, from delivering oxygen to every cell in our body, to defending against injury and infection. But as we age, our circulation systems can become degraded, leading to heart disease, numbness in the arms and legs, deep vein thrombosis, amputation, and more. Medications can improve circulation, but they don't get to the root cause, and they can have unwanted side effects. Fortunately, certain superfoods can be the ultimate ally for optimal blood flow and circulation. Plus, they come with added benefits of protecting against cognitive decline, pain, and full body health. So today, we'll explore some of the most beneficial superfoods for blood flow and circulation. Plus, get 2 heart-healthy free gifts at the end of this video. We guarantee both you and your heart will love them. Remember to click the subscribe button to stay up to date with our latest videos. We want to make sure you get the latest info so you can live a long, healthy life. And if you enjoy this video, hit the like button to help us spread the word on heart disease prevention. Okay, let's get into it. Number 9. Watermelon. Yes, it's 90% water, but watermelon also holds some special health secrets. One notable compound is the amino acid L-citrulline. L-citrulline interacts with specific enzymes that relax blood vessels, thus helping blood to flow as it should. And did you know that watermelon may help to prevent erectile dysfunction? That's right. A number of natural ED treatments use L-citrulline as their active ingredient. ED is an early symptom of heart disease due to restricted blood flow, and watermelon offers a natural solution. In a 2011 clinical trial, men suffering mild to moderate ED consumed either L-citrulline or a placebo, with the L-citrulline group experiencing significant improvements. Additionally, watermelon is a rich source of vitamin A, which helps to maintain the integrity and flexibility of blood vessels. And you may have heard us talk on this channel about lycopene, the powerful antioxidant that makes tomatoes incredibly heart-friendly. Well, watermelon is another fruit that's rich in lycopene, as well as potassium and magnesium, all of which are vital for healthy blood function. So make watermelon a regular to keep everything flowing freely. Number 8. Green tea. Cherished for centuries in Asian cultures, and one of the most highly studied drinks, green tea has powerful benefits for blood health. Green tea is packed with catechins, which protect blood vessels against oxidation, reduce inflammation, improve endothelial function, and relax smooth muscle cells in blood vessel walls, thereby improving blood flow and a whole lot more. Numerous studies have shown that consumption of green tea is associated with a lower risk of heart disease and stroke, including a 2006 study that even found green tea consumption significantly benefited the artery health of smokers, one of the highest risk groups for poor circulation and cardiovascular disease. What's more, a 2022 study found that drinking 4 or more cups of green tea per week was associated with a 44% reduced risk for abnormality obesity. This is particularly important because fat around the abdomen, also known as visceral fat, poses significant dangers. This type of fat accumulates deep within the abdominal cavity and surrounds vital organs such as the liver, pancreas, and intestines. Unlike subcutaneous fat, which is stored just beneath the skin, visceral fat is metabolically active and releases harmful substances into the bloodstream, and is strongly associated with high blood pressure, insulin resistance, and cardiovascular disease. So, whether you need to lose weight or not, green tea's potent antioxidants and beneficial compounds make it an excellent choice for supporting heart and blood health. Number 7. Avocado. Avocado is one of the most heart-friendly and versatile foods on the planet. First, it contains monounsaturated fats, which help maintain flexible blood vessels. Additionally, avocado is a good source of potassium, the key mineral for blood pressure regulation. Plus, recent studies conducted by Ohio State University revealed that eating avocado alongside other foods significantly enhances nutrient absorption from those other foods. Participants were given meals containing either tomatoes or carrots, with or without avocado, and the results were truly remarkable. When avocado was included in the meal, absorption of beta-carotene from the tomatoes more than doubled, and in the carrot group, conversions of provitamin A skyrocketed by more than 12-fold. These findings provide valuable insights into the synergistic effects of avocado and other nutrient-rich foods. Plus, avocados are a good source of omega-3 fatty acids, lutein, vitamin E, magnesium, and fiber, all of which support blood vessel health and improve circulation, as well as supporting your eyes, brain, and nerves. Number 6. Oranges. Oranges and all of their citrus fruit compatriots are superstars when it comes to immunity, heart health, and blood health. As you likely know already, vitamin C is a powerful antioxidant, which helps protect blood vessels from damage caused by oxidative stress. By reducing inflammation and oxidative damage, vitamin C promotes healthy blood flow and enhances the function of the endothelium, the lining of the blood vessels. Furthermore, oranges contain a significant amount of dietary fiber, particularly soluble fiber, which helps to prevent the formation of plaque in arteries, keeping them clean and free of obstructions, so blood can flow freely without putting strain on the heart. Oranges are also rich in flavonoids, which again improves circulation by relaxing blood vessels and reducing arterial stiffness. You may have heard that it's a good idea to eat an orange after a meal. Once again, that's due to their high vitamin C content, which helps with the absorption of non-heme iron, the type of iron found in plant-based foods like beans, lentils, and leafy greens. Number 5. Beetroot. Deeply colored vegetables tend to be a sign of high nutrient density, and beetroot is no exception. This vibrant root vegetable not only adds a burst of color to your plate, but also offers intense health benefits. Beetroot is rich in nitrates, which are converted into nitric oxide in the body. Nitric oxide acts as a vasodilator, meaning it helps to widen and relax blood vessels. This vasodilation improves blood flow and circulation throughout the body, delivering oxygen to organs and tissues. Beetroot is known to be particularly fast-acting. In a 2017 study, participants consumed half a cup of beetroot juice. Within 3 hours, researchers observed a significant decrease in blood pressure and a reduction in platelet activation. A number of other studies have focused on athletes, finding that this fast-acting mechanism helps to improve speed and muscle recovery. So, including beetroot in your diet, whether it's in a salad, juice, or roasted, is a delicious way to support healthy blood flow and circulation. Before we get to number 4, Heart Disease Code would love to give you a free book, The Surprising Truth About Fat and Cholesterol, plus the first episode of The Untold Story of Heart Disease, something that everyone concerned about heart health should watch. Click the link in the description below to claim these free gifts. Okay, let's get back to the video. Number 4. Berries. Berries are nature's candy. They're not only delicious, but they also pack a powerful punch when it comes to promoting circulation and maintaining artery health. Berries such as blueberries, strawberries, raspberries, and blackberries are loaded with antioxidants like anthocyanins, flavanols, and vitamin C, protecting cells from damage, reducing oxidative stress, and supporting artery function. Another advantage of berries is their low sugar content compared to many other fruits. High sugar intake can lead to adverse effects on blood sugar levels, weight gain, and cardiovascular health. Berries provide a sweet taste without causing drastic spikes in blood sugar levels, making them a perfect choice for anyone concerned about diabetes or high blood sugar. Number 3. Cocoa and dark chocolate. Cocoa, the main ingredient in dark chocolate, contains a rich array of bioactive compounds that aid circulation. One of the key components of cocoa is flavonoids, particularly flavanols. Flavanols have intense antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties, which enhance blood vessel function and promote better circulation. Like beetroot, they stimulate the production of nitric oxide in the body, relaxing blood vessels and improving blood flow. Research suggests that consuming cocoa or dark chocolate can enhance blood flow to the brain, heart, and peripheral tissues. It may also contribute to lower blood pressure levels and reduce the risk of blood clots. It is worth noting that the benefits are most prominent with dark chocolate that has a cocoa content of 70% or more, and minimal added sugars. Milk chocolate, on the other hand, tends to have lower cocoa content and higher sugar content, which diminishes the potential advantages. Number 2. Garlic and onions. Garlic and onion are two of the most extensively researched foods, with studies showing a multitude of benefits. They're associated with lowering blood pressure, improving cholesterol profiles, preventing heart disease, boosting immune function, enhancing bone health, improving brain function, reducing the risk of neurodegenerative diseases, fighting off infections, and protecting against various types of cancer. Onions contain quercetin, a powerful antioxidant that protects cells from oxidative damage, including those lining blood vessels. In garlic, the key component is allicin, which has been shown to have several health benefits, including reducing inflammation and preventing the buildup of plaque in the arteries. Garlic also has natural antiplatelet properties, which means it helps prevent excessive blood clotting. By inhibiting platelet aggregation, garlic can help prevent conditions like thrombosis and reduce the risk of cardiovascular events. Optimize your garlic by chopping or crushing the cloves and then let them sit for 10 minutes before cooking. This resting period allows the allicin to activate and provide its maximum benefits. Number 1. Spices. Spices don't only add flavor, they are also warriors when it comes to preventing disease. In fact, spices are the number one antioxidant-rich food group, making them an excellent ally for blood health. Cayenne pepper, known for its fiery kick, helps dilate blood vessels, improving circulation and reducing blood pressure. It also aids in preventing the buildup of plaque in the arteries. Cinnamon has been shown to lower blood sugar levels, reduce inflammation, and improve blood flow. Turmeric, with its active compound curcumin, possesses potent anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties. It can help reduce arterial plaque formation, lower blood pressure, and improve overall circulation. Studies show that when combined with black pepper, the absorption of curcumin is enhanced by up to 2,000%. And besides enhancing the absorption of turmeric, black pepper on its own offers impressive health benefits. It contains a compound called piperine, which has significant antioxidant and pain-relieving effects. And last but not least, we have cardamom. Similar to the rest, this aromatic spice supports blood circulation, blood pressure control, and has anti-inflammatory properties. Many other spices offer unique benefits, but these are some of the most potent and highly studied. So be sure to experiment with cayenne pepper, cinnamon, turmeric, black pepper, and cardamom. By embracing spices, you can elevate the taste of your meals while potentially reducing salt and at the same time tapping into enormous benefits for blood health, artery function, and overall disease prevention. Spice up your life and savor the flavors and energy of good health. So, there you have it. 9 superfoods to increase blood flow and circulation. Number 9, watermelon. Number 8, green tea. Number 7, avocado. Number 6, oranges. Number 5, beetroot. Number 4, berries. Number 3, cocoa and dark chocolate. Number 2, garlic and onions. Number 1, spices. Leave a comment and let us know if you found this video useful. And if you did, please hit the like button to help spread the word. And remember to get your 2 free gifts, The Surprising Truth About Fat and Cholesterol, plus the first episode of The Untold Story of Heart Disease. Just click the link in the description below to get them. And click the subscribe button so that you can stay up to date as we release new videos. Thank you so much for watching. We hope you have a happy and heart-healthy day.